Hello everyone. In this video, we are going to check some more calculation techniques related to percentage. Percentage is a very important topic when it comes to aptitude test, because percentage topic is used in various other topics like simple interest, compound interest, profit loss, allegation and mixture. But generally, students tend to solve percentages in a very lengthy method. Today we are going to learn a method by which you can calculate percentages within a very short period of time. So let's check. Look at this problem. First one is 65% of 320. Generally, if we check, 65% is 65 by 100 multiplied by 320. So generally, if you start solving this, it becomes very, very difficult to calculate this. Today, we are going to check one method by which you can calculate such type of problems very easily. So the first is splitting the percentage method. So what exactly is this method? For example, 65%, I can split it in 50% plus 10% plus 5%. So 50% plus 10% plus 5%. Now I have to calculate 65% of 320. First I'll calculate 50% of 320. 50% of 320 will be what? It will be half of 320, that is 160. 10% of 320 will be what? It will be just 32. Since 10% is 32, 5% will be half of 32, that is 16. So directly 160 plus 32 plus 16, that is equal to 208. So I can say 65% of 320 is 208. So in this method you can check, by splitting a percentage, you can easily calculate the exact value of the given problem. Let's check the next problem so that you can understand the method in a better way. So we need to find 72% of 448. So now we need to split this 72% into smaller percentages. So basically I can split 72% as 50%, 20% and 2%. Now let's calculate one by one. 50% of 448 is nothing but half of 448, that will be equal to 224. 10% of 448 will be what? It will be 44.8. So 20% will be definitely double of this. So it will be 4 to the 8 plus 1 9 4 to the 8, so it will be 89.6. and 2% of 448 will be what? See, since 20% of 448 is 89.6, 2% of 448 will be directly 8.96. no need to calculate again. So now 72% will be 50% plus 20% plus 2%. So I just need to calculate this. So it will be 322.56. So you can check, with a faster method, you can easily get the value of such problems like 72% of 440. Let's check one last problem with the same method. We need to find 37% of 1240. So basically, again, I have to split the percentage into smaller percentages. So I can split 37% as 30%, 5% and 2%. So 30 plus 5, 35 plus 2, 37. First, I will find 10% of 1240. 10% of 1240 will be what? It will be 124. So definitely 30% will be what? It will be 3 times of 124. So I can calculate 4 3s are 12, 3 to the 6 plus 1 7, 372. So I have got 30% of 1240. Now I have to calculate 5%. We know that 10% is 124. So 5% will be what? Half of 124. Half of 124 will be what? 62. So basically I have got 30% as 372 and 5% as 62. Now I need to calculate 2%. 10% of 1240 is 124. So 1% will be how much? 1% will be 12.4. So definitely 2% will be how much? 24.8. So now I need to add 30% is 372, 5% is 62 and 2% is 24.8. So I can get the answer. So it is 458.8. So by this method, you can easily split the percentage and get the answers in a faster way. Now let's check one more technique by which you can solve the percentage problems faster.
Earlier method, we used to split the percentage. But when you have got the percentage like 30%, 40%, 75%, 50%, 20%, in such cases, it is better to split the number. So what I want to say, just check on the board how I will be solving 30% of 1240. Now I am not going to split the percentage, but I am going to split the number. I can write 1240 as 1000 plus 200 plus 40. So 1000 plus 200, 1200 plus 40 will be 1240. Now I will find 30% of each of these numbers, which is very easy to find. 30% of 1000 will be how much? Definitely 10% of 1000 is 100. So 30% will be 300. 30% of 200 will be how much? 10% of 200 is 20. 30% will be 60. 30% of 40. 10% of 40 will be 4. So 30% will be 12. So now you need to add this 300 plus 60 plus 12, which will be equal to 372. So 30% of 1240 is 372, which we can find very fast by splitting the number. Let's check the next problem. We need to find 40% of 524. Again, I'm not going to split the percentage, I'm going to split the number. 524 I can split as 500 plus 20 plus 4. Now let's calculate 40% of each of these numbers. How I can calculate 40% of 500? 10% of 500 is 50. So 40% will be how much? 4 times. So 50 into 4 is 200. So 40% of 500 is 200. 10% of 20 will be how much? 2. So 40% will be how much? 4 into 4. So it will be 8. 10% of 4 will be 0.4. So 40% will be again multiplied by 4, which is 1.6. So finally, 40% of 524 will be 200 plus 8 plus 1.6. So it will be 209.6. So by splitting the number, we can find the value of the percentage very easily. Now let's check the next problem. We need to find 75% of 726. Now here if you check, if I start splitting the number or if I start splitting the percentage, I will take more time rather than the conventional method. So even though splitting a percentage or splitting a number will get you faster results, in some cases where you know that 75% is directly 3 by 4, you need to calculate it like this. So 75% is directly 3 by 4 of 726. So I can directly calculate this. 4 1s are 4, 4 8s are 32. 4 1s are 4.5. So 3 into 181.5 is 3 5s are 15. 3 1s are 3 plus 1 4. 8 3s are 24. 3 1s are 3 plus 2 5. So it is directly 544.5. In this case, if you would have used the split method, you can check if I split 726 as 500 plus 200 plus 20 plus 6. So I have to calculate 75% of each of these numbers, so which would have been difficult. Even if I split the percentage, that is 50% plus 20% plus 5% of 726. So for each of this, I have to calculate the percentages. So in some cases where you know that 75% is directly 3 by 4, you can directly calculate it with conventional method. So this is the way you can solve percentage questions very faster. Thank you for watching the video. Please don't forget to like and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Definitely you can comment on this video and tell us on which topics you want us to create shortcuts or calculation tricks. We'll be waiting for your comments. Thank you.